Hello, Avatar. Why do you look so sad?
How can I be happy? All the statues around me are so beautiful. So much plasticity. I am stuck in a T pose.
Well, what pose would make you happy?
Well, I love the way Cassandra stretches out her hand to reach the goddess. And Deianira, her body in the arms of Nessus. And the balanced pose of Vituri. Oh god, it's so amazing. Medea's leg, so decisive, so much beauty.
Okay, I get it. How about I designed you and make your dream come true?
What? How would that be possible?
I'm a 3D artist, and you are an avatar. I can do anything. All you need is rigging.
I don't know what that is, but I want to have the poses I like. I want to be beautiful.
Well, I will follow your instructions then.
Great! I can't wait to see what you will make me look like. What did you do?
I did what you asked me to do.
Put me back in my T pose right now!
You should be careful with what you wish for. I could make you a movie star, but you wanted to be a statue with specific poses.
I am an avatar, I cannot think. Where are you going? Don't leave me looking like that. Wait!
You will be admired anyways. Bye!
I hate technology.